This is along the highway going out to Seward, Alaska.